Okay, students, today I am sending you, this is a case study, practical case study which has happened in 1989. So these are called as case citations, you can say the decided cases. So this becomes the judgment of a court. So you have to understand this. I will explain it further. You just go through it, try to understand what is the context of the things. Make a summary of it so that we can discuss it in the live session. Right? This is your homework. Today I am sending it. So maybe tomorrow or day after tomorrow we can discuss it.